hang on. I'm not tired, you're tired? Shit. Tired, you know, won't get in your bed. Yeah, let me have a little bit, let me some lights on this motherfucker. But notice some of you have come here tonight with a date or a lover or a wife or I mean it's awesome, yes. Others of you have come here alone, hopeful.
Stop laughing.
Hopeful you might put something together. I'm gonna give you a little help with that right now. But someday you might thank me. I'm gonna provide an opportunity for all. I'm gonna play a nice slow love song with dim lights. And fellas, you got about 5 minutes to whisper those right words into that girl's ear. Any girl, I don't give a fuck. Barmaid, anybody. Stand by the girl's bathroom and wait for her to come in the house. That's an old trick. Just post yourself. What's up, man? See you in a minute when you come out. Oh, no. I'm just speculating. So, some of you might say the wrong thing, in which case you're going to be shut down. Others of you will say the right thing and she'll speed home through the red lights. Across the railroad tracks, flying over the tracks to get you home. I can't tell you what to say. That's up to you. Fellas, are you up for this challenge? More importantly, are the girls up for this challenge? Because girls, it sounds like these fellas need a little encouragement. I need a little bit more. Give them something to work for. That's in the right direction, but fellas, I ain't feeling that. That's an introduction. Come on, girls, give them some love. Scream, bitches! Give me a little bit of moonlighting, Mr. Lightman. Oh, a nice slow love song. Oh, yeah. Feeling that? Smoking that chronic, man. fantastic crowd. Thank you very much.